Welcome to a new mixed media video tutorial. I had a play in my art journal today. I start by creating a colorful background with fluid acrylics from Deco Art Media. I also add some alcohol inks. I add some acrylic paints. I cut out some circles from pattern paper and glue them onto the page. The feather stems are from rubber bands. I stamped them onto the same colored cardstock I used for the circles and cut them out. I use a black watercolor pen to add some shadows to my feathers. Finally, I do a lot of mark making until I'm happy with the result. Thank you for stopping by today. Please give me a thumb up if you like the video and subscribe to my channel. Bye!